So why would people not start after some time their own brand name? They would if it is not fitting in their microeconomics. Second, they don't see a value addition you bring in to them. The day I buy a pharmacy store from him, and the day I know that the same medicine I can source from a local distributor much cheaper than what he is charging me, then I would be encouraged to go out and create my own brand. Similarly, if you were a service business, if I don't see the value in the brand because you bring in some pre-sold customers to me, because people see Javed Habib's board and they come because of Javed Habib, not because you are somebody else, then you would be encouraged to do that. So franchisor has to be extremely conscious that you need to bring in that value addition. If the value addition is there, it would always encourage a franchisee to take that step because he wants to make that extra money. But if the value addition is strong, I mean, I am a classic example of that. 21 years in franchising, network of 73 cities, 73 cities I run my own office. Why in the earth I have to buy Remax? I tell this everybody. I paid 25 crores to buy this brand. Why on earth I will give this brand? I can create Franchise India property and just put one guy in every city and say, I'm the biggest network. But no, how can I become world number one? So there is always a great power of the brand. I pay 30% of my fee to them. They're sitting in Denver, no idea what is going on, but publicly traded company would get on time 30% from India business. And I'm working hard, but I know what the power of the brand is, because how do I get 108 countries? How do I get everybody recognizing this brand? This is among the 10 top symbols in the world, which is the most recognized. I cannot do this with Franchise India. Right? So you have to also appreciate that every franchisee also appreciates what he is getting from you, provided you are systematically moving and developing the brand in his market. You know, and that's very, very important. Sometimes what we do is we just pass the brand and the brand is not very established. We are not even making investment to establish that brand. Then your chances are that at a later stage he will or he, she would change the brand. And also another thing which is you should know. All the competition of great brands, all the competition, KFC's biggest competition was one time his franchisee. Because same thing happened with them. At some time, one time they would have franchised to that person and not supported, not given the bright trend of dieting, and he shifted and became the biggest competition to the parent company. All competitions, so McDonald's, all competition the worldwide have been somehow in past McDonald's franchisees. Because they got a learning from them.